This is amongst the most misunderstood items. Folks tell me, is goodwill something good or bad? And tell me if in your balance sheet there is a figure of goodwill, is it your goodwill or somebody else's? Now, in case you said goodwill is good, and if you have said in your balance sheet the goodwill that appears has to be yours, I think both the answers are wrong. Why are they wrong? Number one, I think goodwill is amongst the most undesirable items on a balance sheet. And number two, rarely in your balance sheet will your own goodwill appear. Goodwill is usually a result of somebody acquiring a business belonging to somebody else, and the business has a long track record and a good reputation. So the seller will usually expect something more than the value of, let's say, plant and machinery and buildings and land sold. So if you have acquired assets worth 100 and you have paid, let's say, 125 for that, then we will say you have paid that extra 25 towards the goodwill of the seller. And this goodwill will now be shown on the asset side of the balance sheet. So tell me, in this balance sheet, whose goodwill appears? Is it the goodwill of this organization, or is it the goodwill of the organization which they had acquired? It is that organization's goodwill. And number two, it is a most undesirable item. And why is it undesirable? Because this item has no resale value. When they go to sell their business, maybe many years down the line, what they will be able to command is the goodwill generated by them, not the goodwill of the previous owner. And therefore, the earlier this item is written off, the better. Just as tangible assets get depreciated, intangible items like goodwill are written off.